Scarecrow, Ivy, this Arkham Knight guy and his giant freaking army, I'm getting out of town.
What's that, Batman? You can't solve my riddles? So why is that?
World's greatest detective.
Detective?
What?
You're a fraud?
Fraud?
Oh, no, no, no. Don't break down in tears.
Sorry, what was that?
What? I, the Riddler, am better than you? Oh, yes, you cry, baby Crusader. Yes, I am. Baby Crusader. I, however, will be represented by the time counter.
We're going to race. Going to.
I wonder what Jason Todd would have made of all this. But you don't mind me talking about him, do you, Bats? We should remember the dead. It's all part of the grieving process. You should be pretty good at that by now.
Unmanned tanks patrolling the city. It's creepy. Like the robots are taking over. Thank you. Arkham Knight. It's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will. Scarecrow needs to do something about the bat, and fast. I liked Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either. barely holding his own against this army. But he beat dead meat for sure.
Scared. Gotham really went soft without Joker.
Still riddles on Founder's Island, Dark Knight. What are you, stupid? Oh, yes. Yes, you are.
I heard Batman ain't been the same since Joker.
Think of this not as a time trial, Detective, but as a time ordeal. Time.